In our previous video, we explored the core differences between supervised and unsupervised machine learning. Now let's dive deeper into supervised learning and examine two different methods, classification and regression, and their applications within product design. Classification predicts qualitative targets using labeled data to identify something that the user specifies. For example, as an engineer is working with a CAD model of a car, they can train an algorithm using example parts to identify groups of individual pieces, such as the windows, body panels, tires, and wheels of a new assembly. Traditionally, this process is performed manually by the user. However, incorporating AI automation makes it possible to streamline engineering and design processes at scale, ultimately saving time and resources. Instead of predicting qualitative targets, regression creates general mathematical functions to characterize data, allowing the user to accurately predict numerical results. For example, predicting future housing prices or business revenues. This technology can be utilized by the healthcare industry to design and optimize the performance of intravascular stents that help patients suffering from cardiovascular disease. Data produced from exploring different designs and variations can be used to teach a machine learning model, allowing the user to make predictions about device performance and review trade-offs or what-if scenarios. Thanks for watching, and check out our final video next, where we explore unsupervised machine learning in more detail.